to us, they're definitely our children. You know, we love them, want the best for them, protect them, you know, we spoil them. So I like to think of them as like, you know, daddy's little girls.
Bulba, I would say, is our little quirky girl. She is notorious for making funny faces. And then little Miss Rue, she is our little social butterfly. She just wants to be friends with everyone.
I joined the Navy in 2013. I was stationed in Kings Bay, Georgia.
My father was stationed in Kings Bay, Georgia. We met at a local Mexican restaurant. We've been
hitched ever since, I guess.
He had never had a dog of his own before, so felt like a dog would complete our family, and that's how Rue came along.
I was deployed, it was hard to be away from them. It was my first deployment. It was a struggle in the beginning.
The dogs were one of the biggest things that helped me get through this deployment. He was just dearly missed. So I was already, you know, dreaming about that homecoming moment, and not only with me, but with the dogs as well.
They opened the door and they saw me, you know, they ran out and they were jumping, you know, full of excitement.
Just to see their little butts wiggling. I've never seen them wiggle so hard before. My heart just poured on the floor.
You know, it was an amazing moment. I had missed them the entire time I was gone, so it was definitely a heartfelt moment. I would say me being back, definitely the family feels whole.
It's hard to imagine our lives without them now. Like, without Rue and Boba, it's like, what would we even be doing right now? They just complete us.